is UPB breaking news. From Washington, Frank Jacobs.
We just received word that the inaugural flight of the Genesis space shuttle is experiencing a mid-air emergency.
Problem with the launch of the new orbital shuttle, Genesis. The reports are telling us the shuttle failed to disengage, sending both craft rocketing toward space.
We're now going live to Cape Canaveral for the latest update on this story.
Jim, all we know right now is that the couplings which hold the shuttle to the 777 malfunctioned and did not release his plan. We're uncertain as to why the ignition sequence continued and the boosters still fired. However, there's speculation here that the blackout, which occurred...
Insertion booster ignition.
5 seconds.
Warning.
What the hell is that?
There's some kind of unidentified bogey coming in from the north.
Roger that.
And it's coming in fast.